Here's a look at the book, The Woman Behind the Attic, The V.C. Andrews Story, by Andrew Niederman. This book takes a look at the life of the author of Flowers in the Attic, including her childhood growing up in the South in the time of the Great Depression, to her successes in her writing career.